Magandang umaga. Good morning. My name, Dr. Lily Nurlaili, former Attaché Education and Culture Indonesian Embassy in Philippines 2017 until 2020. The implementation of collaboration between the Education Attaché of Indonesian Embassy in the Philippines with Far Eastern University 2017 until 2020. Best wishes from Indonesia to all participants. In June 2017, the Education of Culture Attaché of the Indonesian Embassy in the Philippines began their assignment in the Philippines. In 2017, the Philippine Education and Cultural Attaché held an international seminar in Bali, which was attended by 100 universities from Philippines and Indonesia. One of the participants is from the Far Eastern University. In 2018, one of the universities in Indonesia signed a collaboration with FAU, witnessed by the Philippine Education Attaché. In 2018, holding a free Indonesian language course at FAU, Far Eastern University, was attended by FAU students with great enthusiasm. At the opening and closing ceremony of the Indonesian language course, it was started with dances and songs from Indonesia and the Philippines. The Indonesian language course at FAU continues and the participants are increasing every year until 2020. In 2018, the embassy will hold an Indonesian language competition and the winner will be sent to Indonesia. One person, the winners from Far Eastern University, and she celebrated Indonesian Independence Day ceremony with the President of Indonesia in Jakarta for 1 week, all free from Philippine Education Attaché. In 2018-19, the Education Attaché held activity to make batik at FAU, followed by FAU students with enthusiasm. They make batik starting from painting, putting wax, boiling until drying, and becoming a beautiful batik sheet only one day. In 2020, FAU held an online English camp and was attended by the many teacher and student from Indonesia. In 2020, FAU held online teaching practice activities for prospective teacher student and was attended by several high school from Indonesia. All school are very happy because they have free English teacher from FAU. The teaching online still continue until now. There are still many activities carried out between FAU and the Indonesian Embassy, all of which are in the Education and Cultural Attaché report of the Indonesian Embassy in the Philippines. Hopefully, the collaboration will continue between FAU and Indonesian Embassy and University in Indonesia. Always success for FAU. Terima kasih, maraming salamat.